impact on that kick. And there's the reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. And he gets out of the way. Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. What a vicious chop! Look at him, the steel post! He's enjoying this!
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
High elbow to the face.
Dodges to the side of that one. Suplex. Nicely avoided there.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
He's putting the... I think he's through playing around.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Watch it. And he powers out. What a match.
Uh-oh.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor. And again, sent out of the ring.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
Two.
Big impact into the guardrail.
Three.
Come on.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
Oh, big collision with that restraining wall.
Huge headbutt delivered.
A fever pitch is here in the
Six.
WWE Universe.
One.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Two.
Watch out here.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Heads up.
Reversal there.
Oh no!
He's going back outside.
Whoa! Ow! What an elbow!
And that's a stiff kick.
He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain. This has been a war!
Oh!
Elbow to the nose!
The Prince caught him!
Oh, wait. He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, gosh. There's no telling how much damage that did.
Can he score the pin?
Two, three.
The Prince wins.
Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Come on, welcome to the game. Always strong.
contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, Sergeant Thunder.
Remember what's at stake here. Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there. Oh, what a clothesline. Man, that one rocked him. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. And the Maniac unloads. Wow, look at this hold. There's no way that feels good. And he fights his way out. And the knuckles connect. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Bam! This will be a physical battle. And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere. Oh, geez. Knee to the gut. That'll take the fight out of you. Out of the way of that one. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. What an impact from the knee.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Look at this hole. He may have him here. Escapes the hole. That'll leave a mark. Oh, the punch connects. Ooh. What a counter by Thunder. A wild-eyed counter by the Maniac. Not today, too fast. The quick kick. Oh my, an explosive suplex. And he gets out of the way. Countered by the Maniac. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. A bit of a test of strength here. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. And the knuckles connect. He plants him down with authority. And he dodges that one. And that one hurt his hand.
Great reversal.
He was able to reverse that.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Nicely avoided there. Narrowly avoids the attack there. Avoids the impact there.
To figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. Watch it!
And he powers out. Nice dodge there.
What's he gonna do here?
And there's a punishing gut buster.
He's in big, oh man, there he goes, out of the ring.
And he's brought back in.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
From the apron to the ring, and the match continues.
And there's the axe handle. Friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Oh, wow. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. And there they go again.
And this is going to spill outside the ring. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Oh, man.
Oh, and he tastes the steel.
Man, that's gonna give you a headache.
Three.
I'm warning you. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
One. And there's the reversal.
Two.
He's got careening spine first into the barricade.
Oh, using that hard head as a weapon now.
Shot. That head's like a battering ram.
Whoa, whoa.
Six.
That was an insane move.
Oh, what's he going to do to follow that up?
One.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Two.
Oh. Oh, what a painful kick.
Three.
Don't think I'm oh, man. He got turned inside out.
He catches him with the axe handle.
You can see the wear and tear.
Oh, my gosh! Sit right into that steel post.
Six.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Ooh!
Will it be?
See the force behind that? let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
To give an inch in this. Icon controlling the head. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
There's the clothesline. Icon controlling the arm. He may be intent on breaking the arm. The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Icon into the headlock.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And a wicked clothesline. Uppercut with a European flavor.
Oh, man!
And Icon comes up with a counter. Icon.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors?
A punishing shot from the Barbarian. And he gets out of the way.
He makes the tag!
back out on the apron. And his head drops right down into the corner. And he dodges that one. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Collar and elbow tie-up.
There's the suplex. Oh, the punch connects. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Not many athletes can drop Hooligan like that.
Look out!
And the Barbarian countered.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
Oh man, what a neck breaker! Hooligan. Hooligan squeezing down on the head. A stiff shot with the elbow. Hooligan. Hooligan controlling the head.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. That's a move that'll disorient you.
Fez press, and now a flurry of punches. There's
the bare knuckles of the bruiser.
Oh no! As bad as this hole looks, believe me, it feels even worse.
And he escapes the hole.
You're in trouble now.
I think he's through playing around.
The bruiser with punishing impact.
These guys are giving it up. There's the cover.
And Icon kicks out. What great action we've had in this match.
Got the arm up.
What a match. Icon squeezing down on the head.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Look at him unloading with the Dez press. He's really going for it now.
There's the tag. And the ref sees the tag. Dez press, and the fists come raining down.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He's got evil intentions.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Watch out! Chip your teeth. And there's the monkey flip. Ow, what an elbow. A bruising counter. Look at this, it's locked in.
His partner's being punished and he's seen it up.
Could have been bad.
Nicely avoided there. The tag is made.
Here. Boy, this has just been pandemonium. A great European uppercut. What an impact from that kick.
Another shot with the boot. So he's going to take a moment here to get a bit of a pep talk. Back into the ring.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Now back to the ring. Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip. A sharp kick.
Oh, geez, lights out. He's got him hooked. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Watch it!
What strength! Fighting his way out.
Stay down! Stay down!
One step ahead on that one.
Avoids the impact there.
He's in big...
And what?
And here's some...
He's got it. And another.
Here come the...
And the...
Look at...
Oh, man. He's just hitting his opponent with shot after shot.
Dodges to the side of that one.
The headlock.
Oh, a face buster. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And he tags out. That's not good.
Hey, he's going for it again.
the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
DDT!
Blocked.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
What a match this is going to be. And he gets out of the way.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Icon. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Great reversal by Icon.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
He got him!
Icon with an effective fist. And there's the power of Icon.
Folded up, end over end. You hear how his leg connected?
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple. Look at the
edge.
And another.
Here comes.
And once again, just getting hammered in the corner. There's that hand-to-hand training of the soldier. There's the suplex.
Oh, no! Oh!
Too slow. And he hits the neckbreaker. Icon controlling the waist. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. The soldier answers back.
And Icon comes up with a counter. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. Icon squeezing down on the head.
That was a hard, hard shot.
Ooh. Icon into the headlock. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
The tension, the drop.
Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out. And he dodges that one.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Oh!
Caught the leg, wow.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's gonna get out of this here. And the soldier blocks it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Missed him. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Oh, Icon.
And did he score the pin?
And he kicks out. The soldier's in a world of trouble here.
Oh, what an elbow! I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He was able to reverse that.
Nicely avoided there.
This might be big. What a clothesline! And he gets leveled. Did you see that knee?
vicious shot with the knee.
He saw that one coming.
Look out! Look out! What a neck breaker!
Uh-oh, look at this!
We got a cover!
Suplex.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Hey now!
And he wheels his way out.
Bam!
Dodges to the side of that one. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Oh, big elbow. Let's do it. There he goes. Out of the ring.
The attack on the skull continues.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Nice dodge there.
Two.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Three.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. There's the elbow. And we're going back between the ropes. And the knuckles connect. Not today, too fast. Look at the eyes. A swift kick.
Not this.
He's good.
Hey, he's going for it. Good grief.
And this has got to be it.
Two.